of City Undercover. Last time I didn't get to like finish off because I ran out of time, and I didn't actually know I ran out of time.
And there's
but
the last
let's just
button.
Get this done. So basically what happened, I
the
just
old secret
collected
entrance behind
two
the painting. What a
hang
on.
And now
didn't
I've
say
just
this
collected
already?
The third one. I'm in Rex's prison. So let's go through the secret hiding spot.
McCain! Warden Stonewall called me. I won't tell you what he called me, but it wasn't nice.
It was a nincompoop.
It looks like Rex used this hammer to dig his way out of prison. It came from the Bluebell mine.
Give me that. If there's any deducting to do, I'll do it. Interesting. It's a hammer.
And where's it from?
There's no way to tell, but the Bluebell mine seems as good a place to start as any. You see, there was a theft there a few months ago.
I'll get over there right away, Chief.
Not so fast, McCain. Sheriff
He's
Huckleberry can look into it. Stay away from the mine. That's an order.
Hey, Chief, can I get a shot for the Herald?
You sure he didn't use this?
Watch the birdie!
Okay. So we've done that. Now, stood times two. That's good. Right. Okay, I unlocked the prisoner. And the criminal? No? Okay. Oh, I didn't get 4%. Aww. I don't get how you're meant to get 4%. Okay, 7. Okay. Let's continue it.
Hey, Chase.
Hi, Ellie. What do you need?
Have you seen Frank around? He's doing a favor for me.
Sorry, not heard from him. Well, I've got you. Do you know anything about a theft at Bluebell Mine?
Sure do. Uncle Duke took me along with him. Some thugs took a load of equipment. Dumby took us off the case before we could interview the witness, though. Said he sounded like a crank.
There was a witness?
Yeah, kooky old guy. Hang on. Clarence Fletcher. Says here his friends call him Stinky. Nice.
Thanks, Ellie. Sounds like Stinky might know who Rex's guys are on the outside. Oh, and I'll keep an eye out for Frank.
And try taking the train from Cherry Tree Hill Station. You'll get to the mine a lot faster.
Okay, thanks. Okay, now let's go to the train travel unlocked. I thought it was already unlocked. Train station activated. Cool. There's 450. Oh no, is it gonna go out 14? Oh no, this might be a long time now. If it does. I hope it doesn't. Okay. Go to Cherry Tree Station. Use ticket machines to travel between distance locations. Okay. I'm just gonna go up here because it's much more easier. Okay. Let's go to here.
I wonder what he meant.
Okay, let's jump over here.
This is too early for me.
Okay. Let's travel here. Although we can just drive there, that would have been a bit more faster. Trains need to stop. Well, actually, okay. That was quite quick, to be honest. Okay, let's go over here. I'm just following it up. Okay. Let's go and find Stinky. Whoopsie. Stop, please.
Hey, you! Stop right there! Mining Regulation 4.5 states that no one unauthorized gets into the mine.
Okay. This.
Yeah, nobody gets one over on. Ooh, I shift so.
They're going now. That's cool. I thought we had to disguise ourselves and walk in because it says only like authorization. Right, for people only.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern. You can't miss him.
I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
With the detonator!
What the... crab cakes!
All right, which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, sir!
Okay.
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a shark miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now.
Sometimes they talk ridiculously. I don't know what they say sometimes.
I wonder if the foreman would let me borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that sleestone in my car.
Oh, okay. Guy Newberry.
Oh, come on! They haven't finished building the track!
Okay.
I can't put my car with dynamite!
Oh. It's locked. Guess these are locked. Okay, I guess I can't go up there. For some reason. They can only be destroyed with dynamite. But they should do it then. They can. They've got dynamite. Guys, anyway, I think I'm gonna end my episode here now. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you smack that like button in the face, and please tune in for the next video. Bye.